construction of five primary and secondary schools situated in different parts of London. Technological, there were constructed refineries from the ammonia plant at the Mersal of Brega. The plant liquefies natural gas. Legal. In 2008, Eni and the state-owned company NOC finalized the six contracts pertinent to the exploration and production sharing agreement. The agreement extends minor runs for more than 32 years. Environmental errors take different areas and distracts any production and exploration activities when they're being carried out ashore in the Mediterranean Sea, off the coast of Tripoli, as well in the Libyan Sea.
My name is Bernard Mullen, and I'm working for Swat and Alert of Eni Oil and Gas Company. What is the real analysis of the company about the current strengths and weaknesses and external opportunities and threats? The strengths of the companies are strong research and development capabilities. Eni Oil and Gas Company further has an important position in the natural gas market in Europe, as well as a big influence within the energy value cross chain. Compared to this, the company bears weaknesses like a bad performance in the petrochemical segment and a couple of administrative actions and fines. The just presented aspects are internal factors. Let's now have a look at the external factors. Among others, the company has a great opportunity in the strong improvement of its portfolio. Additionally, there's increasing demand for liquefied natural gas, LNG, and the wide expansion of operations concerned with exploration and production. On the other side, however, there are also a couple of threats that Eni is currently facing. There's a disruption in Nigeria and different environmental regulations. Furthermore, Eni has to deal with the liberalization process of the Italian natural gas market and the variety of regulations concerning Iran. Five forces. Five forces in the analysis of a company between the competitive rivalry, the power of buyers and suppliers, substitute products, and the entrance. The threat of new competitors that Eni Oil and Gas has to face is largely small because barriers of entry are extremely high, making it difficult for them to establish a position on the market. Furthermore, the slow development of substitute products like electric and liquefied natural gas using cars cannot be regarded as a threat, at least in the short run. An increasing use of the substitute products will therefore occur in the long run and thus reduce the use of oil and gas. Another aspect that needs to be mentioned is that buyers hardly have any power to bargain about the price of the sold product because they are dependent on the oil and gas. Suppliers are much more powerful than the buyers because they are able to set the price, but only in the short run. In the long run, they would damage themselves. Eni has an important role within the resource market and is one of the biggest markets, companies within this market.
Hi, I'm Erin Kigisu. Today we are focusing on Eni's management. The rational goal model is recommended as the means of important and employment of technologies to deal with changes in the business environment and to profit from changing opportunities in order for recoverable conventional and carbon resources. According to technical assessment, such volumes are sufficient to guarantee current levels of production of hydrocarbon fuel for the next 95 years. Eni's main challenge are constant improvement, quality, environment, and integrity. These challenges are meant to safeguard people's rights and help them to achieve professional and personal growth, contributing to the prevention of the environment and natural resources for the generation to come, and also technology to improve exploration. Impact on the company. In 2009, by strengthening and increasing confidence from eight stakeholders, Eni succeeded in mitigating the downturn of the economic crisis that heavily affected.